You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is y equals negative 10. Let's solve it step by step. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Subtract 16 from both sides. Group like terms. Simplify the arithmetic. Convert the y into a positive number. Multiply both sides by negative 1. Remove the ones. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is y equals negative 10.